So in this video, I am going to show you how to take the screenshot on this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. The first method to take a screenshot, tap on volume down button and the lock down button at the same time. You can see the screenshot is captured. This is the first method. Tap on volume down button and the lock button at the same time. You can see the screenshot is captured. So the second method, using the accessibility menu, you can take a screenshot. First, we need to enable the accessibility menu. For this, go to settings and scroll down, tap on additional settings, then scroll down. Here you can see the option accessibility, tap on it. Then here you can see the option accessibility menu, tap on it and turn on this option, then tap on OK. Now at the bottom right side, you can see the accessibility menu at the bottom right side. So this is the accessibility menu. If we tap on it, then go to the next page. So here you can see the option to take a screenshot. Just tap on it. You can see the screenshot is captured. Okay. So this is the second method to take a screenshot using the accessibility menu. So the next method to take a screenshot, using your three fingers, you can take a screenshot. Just swipe down using your three fingers. You can see the screenshot is captured. To enable this three finger screenshot, we need to enable one option. I will show you how to enable this one. For this, go to settings and here you can see the option additional settings. Tap on it. Then here you can see the option screenshot. Tap on it. Then scroll down. Here we can see the option three fingers swipe done. We need to turn on this option. Then only we can take a screenshot using your three fingers. So you can see the screenshot is captured. The next method to take a screenshot, go to the notification panel. So here you can see the option screenshot. Just tap on it. You can see the screenshot is captured. If you are not able to find this screenshot option in the notification panel, go to the edit button on the top right side. Then you will get that screenshot option here. Okay. And simply you can take a screenshot from the notification panel also. Now I will show you how to take a long screenshot in this device. You can take a screenshot using the volume down button and lock button and the notification panel and also the accessibility menu. You can take the screenshot using any method. So here I am going to take a screenshot using the three fingers. Tap on it and here you can see the screenshot is here. Tap on the screenshot and swipe down. Now you can see the screen is scrolling to take a long screenshot. You can see auto taking a scrolling screenshot. After that, tap on done. Now you can see the long screenshot is here. You can zoom in. Now you can see the long screenshot is here. After that, tap on the tick symbol on the top right side. This screenshot is automatically saved to your phone gallery. Now I will show you how to take a partial screenshot in this device. For this, just tap and hold on the screen using your three fingers. So suppose if you want to take a screenshot of only this area, just tap and hold on the screen using your three fingers. Then swipe down. Now you can adjust the area. Only select the area that you want to take a partial screenshot. You can see. After that, tap on text symbol on the top right side. This will also directly save to your phone gallery. I will show you. Go to the photos. Now you can see that partial screenshot is here. And the long screenshot also here. Okay. To take the partial screenshot, we need to enable again one option. For this, again go to the additional settings, tap on screenshot, scroll down. Here you can see. Here you can see the option three finger touch and hold. We need to turn on this option, then only we can take a partial screenshot using your three fingers. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.